If you could take my pulse right now, it would feel just like a sledgehammer. If you could feel my heartbeat now, it would hit you like a sledgehammer.
So when I wake up, the first thing I do is I grab my glasses and then my laptop and I check my social medias. I do check Instagram on my computer. I'm weird, but yeah. And then I was just watching some YouTube videos. This is Erica. I will link her channel down below. You should all go subscribe to her. She's awesome. This combo beat like Drake. Hey, I already know what you're trying to say. Next, I head downstairs to have some breakfast, and my stepdad actually made breakfast this morning, so it was really good. Something about ya, got me feeling like I can't be without ya. Anytime someone mention your name, I be feeling as if I'm around ya. Ain't no words to describe you, baby. All I know is that you take me. So next I shower and I brush my teeth, wash my face, do all that stuff in here. I didn't really feel the need to film that just because it was very obvious. But I've been loving Lush products. Thumbs up this video if you guys have been enjoying Lush products. I love them. But next, it is on to makeup. I didn't record like my whole thing just because this video will be longer than necessary. But if you guys want to see like a makeup routine or something, just let me know by liking this video and maybe I will upload one soon. But I kind of just did some eyeshadow, wing liner, and then a brighter lipstick.
And now we're in reverse. When I give them my heart.
So I have to towel dry my hair because I don't really like putting a lot of heat on my hair all the time. So if I can just towel dry it, that's just one less step. And I do that very often and I just wear my hair natural. And then of course I have to change. I know I'm wearing a crop top and it's winter, but it kind of just rides up in this video. But I'm wearing high-waisted pants. So yeah, it's not really super cold right now anyways. It does get colder, but it hasn't been super cold recently. And next, my favorite thing, I make coffee. I'm in love with this thermos I got from Starbucks. It's so cute, but I just use a Colombian coffee K-cup for my Keurig and I make some coffee, so I will actually be awake for the day because it's winter break and I do not sleep very often.
It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it.
So then I am just out the door and I will show you what I'm wearing. My top is from Topshop, my scarf is from Nordstrom, my sweater is from Brandy Melville, my coat is from Nordstrom, my high-waisted pants are from Windsor, I believe, and then my booties are from H&M. Please like this video if you guys enjoyed it and don't forget to subscribe and I will see you soon. Bye!